if you have hundreds of thousands or millions of users, that's a lot of emails to process, a lot of data to process. Tell us a little bit from your experience, like scaling that type of workload on BullMQ using Redis versus using Dragonfly. Like, walk us through a little bit of how you think, what the primary differences would be for an architect who's scaling those using each of these different backends.
Well, I think in this case, if you want to, I mean, if we're thinking about the mail sending case, you normally will think that you will just use one queue for this and just put as many jobs on that queue as you possibly can when you want to send all these millions of mails or whatever. But if you're going to take advantage of Dragonfly, then you will have to change this a little bit. And instead of using only one queue, maybe you're going to split it in 60 queues or something like that. Because by doing that, you are going to be able to run much more jobs in parallel in the different CPU cores that that your Dragonfly server has. So it's going to be a small change, but it's going to increase the delivery rate immensely.